Looks like Satan's noticed that the current disruptions have been caused by everyone's favorite wing terrorist, and he's looking to do something about it. He's placed spire emplacements all around the city. Now, these things look like slimy tentacles, but make no mistake, they can shoot you out of the sky. The only way we can stop these things is to literally rip out their hearts. And by we, I mean you. I'll be at the office drinking scotch.
Gotta find more of these things. Yeah! Note to self, find a way to control.
My sister and I built downtown, and we're not giving it up without a fight. Dane would be attractive if he wasn't so fucking self-absorbed. Maybe I'll go on a date with him if he agrees not to talk.
Gotta pick it up. This is bad timing. Go! I will fucking end you. God, this feels good. Lost count on these things. When in doubt, blast the fucking thing.
Hey, looks like you kicked the dust off one of those ancient altars. Whenever you find the right power to activate one of these things, and let's be honest, you have four to choose from, it's not rocket science, you'll be imbued with a new arcane element for that power. Sounds too good to be true? Well, it kinda is. Once you steal the power from the altar, a bunch of guardians will appear and try to kill you. But if you use your new power to clear them out, it's yours to keep.
Now you can send vengeful souls screaming at your enemies. Don't worry too much about aiming. The souls will know where to go.
Gah! Keep it coming. How many of these guys are there? Go! Wanna join your buddies, huh? Go! Let's see what these things can do. Thank you.
Yeah! Yeah!
What these things can do. One more.
Found one of the marshalling grounds. Satan uses these things to arm and send off armies to crush his enemies. If you convert all the control stones, we should be able to use them to get around hell even faster. Predictably, there's a terrifying archdemon protecting the marshalling grounds, so it's gonna be a fight. Don't worry, though. Well, maybe you should worry. It's a scary fucking demon, but whatever. You'll figure it out.
Come on out so I can put a bullet in your...
Go!
This reminds me of that one time I killed a lot of people. Yeah. Got a touchdown. Should've run. Ready to give up yet? Go! Satan's gotta try harder than that.
There's lots of ways to get Satan's attention, but we should never forget the classic. Rampant fucking murder. Pride is a sin the devil's army has in spades, so if you want to pick a fight, you can bet your ass they're coming in droves.
Keep it coming.
You have spirit. There's no escape.
More coming.
I don't want to fight you, Johnny.
You want to join your buddies, huh?
Who's next?
You hate me working for Altor? The fuck you think you're doing?
Yeah!
Great job. Centerpole is on the ropes. Keep the pressure on and downtown will be ours in no time.